그냥 예사하신 가정대입니다. 오늘은 성경 이야기를 읽어드릴게요. A letter for Onesimus. Onesimus ran away. Onesimus rocked for Philemon, but Onesimus ran away from Philemon. Onesimus was running away to a big city. He took something for Philemon, but God sent Paul to meet Onesimus. Paul told Onesimus about Jesus. Onesimus began to love Jesus. He went to tell people about Jesus. After Onesimus learned about God's love, he intended to go back to Philemon. Onesimus went Philemon to forgive him. Onesimus wanted Philemon to love him. Paul write a letter for Onesimus. Dear Philemon, Onesimus loved Jesus. Onesimus asked that you will forgive him and take him back. Onesimus was very happy because Paul helped. Onesimus was very happy to have a friend like Paul. 이것도 읽어드릴게요. Paul sent letters. One day, someone came to Philippine church. April come to Paul, the man of God. Apprentice become sick with peeping Paul and the church. Paul was worried, but friend of the church prayed. The God for apprentice. God helped him to be nice again. Onesimus give Paul's letter to the Philippian church again. Paul thanked the Philippian church for their love in his letter. He wrote to his James friends to make them believe in teacher. He told them to keep their faith and told them more about Jesus. 이것도 읽어드릴게요. Paul spread the gospel with thriving around the world. Many people went in to listen to God's words, but there were people who didn't like Jesus. Some people hated Paul. They put them in jail. Paul was in jail for 2 years. He didn't stop writing about Jesus in prison. When he was out of prison, he David again to spread the gospel. Paul gave he told word that Jesus is the Son of God. He died on the cross and he raised return again in 3 days. He also wrote to the friend of the churches. One day, Paul wrote to Timothy in Ephesus. Timothy become a pastor who read God's word. Paul taught him how to become a good pastor. In his letter, he also wrote letter to Titus to teach the gospel. Peter, the disciple of Jesus, wrote two letters. One is for the friends of church in Asia. He wanted them to be strong in Jesus. He wanted them to love Jesus and their friends. In his account letter, he urged them to get he urged them not to be with their first teachers. 이것도 Paul's last letter. Paul was put in prison again in Rome. Paul wrote a letter to Timothy. He asked him good way to preach the good news. He wrote that the most important thing for believers is to love one another according to God's words. He also wrote that the only way to believe in God is to follow Jesus. 이것도 읽어드릴게요. John loved letters. John was disciple of Jesus. He also wrote letters to many churches in the world. He wrote, God will be pleased if you love God and your friends, help those who do God's work. 이것도 읽어드릴게요. John meet Jesus in Patmos. John was taken to the inside of Patmos. Some people didn't like John for preaching the gospel. They took him to the inside of Patmos. John prayed and wrote letters. The friend who believed in Jesus on the inside of Patmos. One day, Jesus came to John. The eyes of Jesus were shining like fire. The sound of his voice was like flowing water. His face was like the shining sun. write letters to your friends at churches so that they know and love God, say Jesus to John. John write that God sent Jesus to lead us to heaven. 이것도 읽어드릴게요. John sees heaven. John was praying in the incense of five psalms. He saw heaven when he was praying. God was sitting on his throne, but a sparkling rainbow. Jesus showed him a book to write everything he saw. John saw God's place. It was shining beautifully. Only those whose names are on the book of Jesus can go in. Only those who believe in Jesus can go in God's place. Later, clear water was flowing down from the holy city. There were these of left which make us live rarely. John saw the kingdom of God. We will live there early. Jesus went to heaven at the Sea of Galilee. Will the disciples were watching, do you remember that what the angel said to the disciples? Right. Jesus promised to come us to again life in the kingdom of God together. Let right. For Jesus, let's think about the beautiful kingdom of God. Jesus is coming back soon. 오늘은 성경 이야기를 다 읽었네요. 다 읽어봤는데 어땠나요? 좋으셨나요? 그러면 다음에 또 봐요. Bye!